sheep in this world, and there are wolves in this world. And I know that you two boys are just two weary travelers who lost your way. So, we're gonna clean you up right with a baptism.
I'm more of a baptism by fire type.
Okay.
Come to my wrestling school and become a badass.
That's what he wants to do with the rest of his life.
Yes, it is.
You let a half-naked boy with Down syndrome who has no idea how to get along in this world just slip out from under your nose. You two are close.
We are.
Well, then you'll figure out where he's at and you'll bring him back.
Are you following me?
Maybe we could be friends and buddies, bro dogs, and chill. Have a good time.
You said the wrestling school is in Haden?
Yes.
One long road leads all the way down. I'll drop you there then.
I'm looking for a missing person. Have you seen him?
A little man and a lamb.
Met your girlfriend back there, Eleanor.
Two bandits on the run.
Oh, yeah!
Rule number one, don't slow me down. Rule number two, I'm in charge. Hey, what's rule number one?
Party.
No, not party.
Zack, you have a young boy with Down syndrome in the middle of nowhere.
All right, well, while you've been doing paperwork, we've been doing something called living. Oh, man!
Tell her I'm gonna give you all of my wishes for my birthday.
I made a promise to him, give him that wrestling school in Haden.
No, we're not gonna hop on your little raft and cruise around down the river.
Hey, Eleanor, I don't wanna go home.
Oh, oh, oh. Right. So how far is it?
About that far on the map.
Are your fingers to scale?
Yep.
I think it's time for us to go back now.
We could be a family.
Friends are the family you choose.
Wrestlers got alter egos. You need a name.
Falcon. Peanut Butter Falcon!